Hello everyone, today we'll learn about car engine and how it works. How does the car move? How engine is connected to the shaft and a wheel? The rotation of the motion and engine's crankshaft is transmitted to the wheels by the drive shaft, and the gearbox changes the number of rotations between the wheels during one turn of a crankshaft. In low gear, the output of an engine is high, but the speed is low. In high gear, the car is faster and uses less fuel, but accelerates motor slowly. The most common type of engine is used in cars are four-stroke auto engine. It converts an alternative vertical motion of a piston into a rotation of a crankshaft. The crankshaft drives the driveshaft and the camshaft. The timing belt, the crankshaft operates the ball, which ensures the intake and explosion of an exhaust gas through coordinated opening and closing. We'll talk about strokes. First stroke is intake. The piston moves downwards, decreasing the pressure in the cylinder. The intake valve opens a mixture of air and fuel flows from the carburetor into the cylinder. Second stroke is compression. Both the intake and the exhaust valves are closed. The piston moves upwards and pressing the mixture of an air and fuel, thereby increasing in temperature. So the third stroke is power stroke. The spark plug ignites the compressed and heated mixture of a fuel and air. The explosion pushes the piston down. Fourth stroke is exhaust. The piston moves upwards and exhaust valve opens and the exhaust gases are expelled. As you can see, the linear motion of a piston is converted into rotating motion of a crankshaft in the engine. The energy necessary to move the piston is provided by the combustion fuel. The fuel used to four-stroke engine is petrol. High the octane number in the petrol, higher the boiling point, resulting in greater efficiency. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.